What's up, guys? Mike here, and today I'm here with my brother, and we are doing a new type of video on this channel. So today we are going to be answering NBA trivia questions, and if we get anything wrong, we have to do a forfeit. The forfeit is going to be decided by one of these five cards. If we get a two, we have to get pelted by eggs. A six is five water balloons. A 10 is sauce dumped on your head. A king is chocolate sauce dumped on your head. And an ace is a pie in the face. So I think that's pretty self-explanatory. Any words for the people?
No, I'm good. Let's get started.
Okay, so my roommate Tom is going to be asking us 10 questions, and we're both going to be holding up these for the answer, so we both have a chance to get the question wrong.
Question one. Which NBA player appeared in the movie White Men Can't Jump? A. Marquise Johnson. B. Felipe Lopez. C. Charles Barkley. Or D. Matt Bullard.
You know this? I thought you were, you said, oh, right? I thought you were like, oh, white man. My profile picture is white man can't jump.
That's embarrassing, honestly.
There's the answer.
The answer is A, Marquise
yes!
Johnson.
Yes! Marquise Johnson! I was fooling around. I got you guys. How could I not know the movie? That's my profile picture. I am Woody Harrelson. Right here. One of five cards, baby. What is it gonna be? What do you not want it to be?
I want the pie, because you...
You don't want the pie in the face? Two, egged. Egged. Don't curse.
Dang.
How many eggs do we say?
Two. It was two thrown, one smashed.
Ow. Ow. Whoa, it went over.
What? Oh, ew, so gross. Oh, my hand. How did that feel?
That hurt.
I could feel the pain. They're cold. Like, it's like a, you know, like in baseballs, they're...
That was like a rock.
Yeah.
It explodes gross.
All right, question two. Let's do it.
Woo! Question two. Which player has played the most games with the Boston Celtics? Is it A, Paul Pierce? B, John Havlicek? Or C, Robert Parrish?
All right. Go.
Both correct.
Yes! Yes! I knew it was Hondo. I knew it was that man. It couldn't be Pierce because Pierce played on the Wizards, Nets, Clippers. I know Hondo retired with a bunch of NBA records too, so. This is so horrible.
Yolk dripping down my neck.
Like, this video is all fun and games, and then it gets real.
Question three. What former player was the inspiration for the NBA logo? A, Wilt Chamberlain. B, Jerry West. Or C, Elgin Baylor. Both correct.
His nickname's the logo.
Get some better questions out here.
Question four. One of the earliest NBA stars was Joe Fulks, a longtime player for the Philadelphia Warriors. What was Joe Fulks' nickname? Is it A, Jumping Joe, B, Joe Jr., C, Go-Go Joe, or D, Slow Joe?
Ready?
Yeah. Burn and burn.
I honestly hope it's just Slow Joe.
It's Jumping Joe.
Mike, you're correct.
Alan,
you're woo! Right. I knew that. I don't, like, cool Slow Joe would have been a cool nickname, but...
Go-Go Joe.
Go-Go Joe would have been like the 70s or the 80s. It was a simpler time back then. Jumping Joe, the most simple nickname of all time. You want sauce on the head over egg?
Yes.
Number six, water balloons.
Yes, all right.
That's
cool.
That's the best.
Wash those eggs off of those water balloons, boy.
Someone's about to get... wet.
Don't edit that one out.
My own fault!
It's my own fault. It's too close.
I got wet!
That was a big plot twist.
Slam dunk on your head.
Alright, yes.
Woo!
That's gotta be slow-mo, by the way.
Question five, the king is still undefeated.
Question five, which NBA team played in a cozy little arena called the Salt Palace until the 1992 season? Was it A, the Houston Rockets, B, the Denver Nuggets, C, the Utah Jazz, or D, the Dallas Mavericks?
Go.
Both correct.
Denver, the, I mean...
That's his geography right there.
Utah, the Salt City, that's what they call it. Las Vegas is Sin City.
Salt Lake City. Isn't it a town?
Salt Lake City is also a real thing. Yeah. I was just saying nonsense.
No, that's not a real thing. You're just one word off.
Let's go, baby. Number six.
Number six. Which NBA team changed its name in response to problems with its earlier name being associated with violence? A, the Orlando Magic. B, Indiana Pacers. C, Dallas Mavericks. Or D, Washington Wizards.
Washington Generals.
Were they the Bullets?
Washington Bullets.
Weren't they the Knives? Number seven. Which of these former Michigan Wolverine players that made it to the NBA was not part of the famed Fab Five teams of the early 1990s? A, Jalen Rose. B, Chris Webber. C, Glenn Rice. Or D, Juwan Howard.
Go.
Correct. Which was the original name of the Denver Nuggets in their franchise history? A, Memphis Belles. B, Princeton Monarchs. C, Providence Islanders. D, Denver Rockets. Like, you're right.
Yes!
You're wrong.
The Rockets! I just was like, maybe they changed it because of Houston. I don't know. Because Denver was an ABA team, so they had to come into the NBA at one point. So maybe they had to change their name then. I don't know. Is that NBA history? Maybe. You know what is history? You continuing to lose.
Where are the Rockets in Denver?
All these are horrible. Ace pie in the face!
I said it. I called it. I said I'm about to get a face full of pie.
Your finger in the pie and eat a little bit of it.
So risky.
Let's shove a pie in your face.
It's amazing.
Total facial.
Hey guys, my brother took a bunch of abuse in this video, and he didn't get anything in return, so if you could go subscribe to his YouTube channel, that would actually be pretty awesome. He makes NFL videos in the same style that I make NBA videos, so if you're a fan of the NFL, definitely go check him out. I'll leave the link to his channel in the description.
Question 9. Who was the MVP of the 1981 NBA Finals? Cedric Maxwell, Magic Johnson, Larry Bird, or Julius Erving? Both wrong!
No! Was it Julius?
It's Cedric Maxwell.
What?
It was the random?
It was the Maxi. Oh, that's
sketchy. What if you get pie?
Six. Water balloons. Oh my god.
No,
Vito.
What do you do? Let me shuffle.
Water balloons. It was real!
Which one's it gonna be?
King.
Chocolate.
Ugh! I wanted sauce so bad.
No!
Alright, got.
Hold your nuts, if anything.
I'm obviously gonna go to my head. This isn't fun at all! Ow! They hurt so much! It's crazy how much they hurt! None of them popped! I'm covered in water!
Alright,
is there a limit to this? Can you just go over the whole bottle? Stop! I'm going into your house! I'm just gonna walk right in. He doesn't want a mess.
Final question. Where did Bill Russell play NCAA basketball? Is it A, Georgetown, B, North Carolina, C, University of San Francisco, or D, UCLA?
I need that one.
Thank you for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed this. Did you enjoy this? If you want more videos like this, then just comment down below and make sure you subscribe for more videos like this and NBA videos throughout the whole season. And as always, have an awesome day and cue the music.